Tell me how to fix iPhone error 1009.
The error 1009 could be the application, the account information in the app or your internet connection
that only leaves out hardware.
If you saw this error with your Netflix app on the iPhone, you should try a different streaming app to see if it is the Netflix app or an internet connection problem for the device.
If it was the Netflix app, I'd expect it to say there's a problem with the Netflix app or connection to the Netflix server.
Trying a different app, though, tells you if it is the internet connection versus the app and the servers it wants to talk to.
I'm seeing this error occasionally. And it isn't my internet connection, since I can connect with other devices.
The error can occur if the account information stored on the iPhone is wrong, if your credit card number has changed, like getting a new chipped debit card. Every app that is trying to build that card will error once the payment bounces.
I haven't had my credit card number change recently.
Then the issue could be the app. Check the app for an update and update it if it needs it.
But I've seen this with more than one app.
If your iOS version has updated, you probably need to update all the apps to stay in sync.
I thought that happened automatically.
Some do check for updates, others don't. But if the update of the apps failed, you may need to uninstall the apps and reinstall them to fix the problem.
At least I'm not rebooting the phone.
You could do that too, but I'm assuming you already did it given how often that's the first tech support solution given for any iPhone problem.
Then I'll try it now.
If it is more than one app or you get iTunes connection errors, then it may be an internet connection issue. Reset your connection to default to solve that issue. If turning off the Wi-Fi and back on doesn't fix it,
I'd have to re-enter my Wi-Fi password when resetting network connections.
If your Wi-Fi password saved to the device differs than the one the local network wants for access, that explains why you can't connect.
I've heard there were causes of the error 1009 other than bad network connections.
It can come up when iTunes thinks you're in a country where the apps you're trying to install aren't allowed.
Then I could expect it if I was on an exotic international vacation, but I'm not.
If the location information tied to the IP address of your request suggests you're outside of the US and the apps are limited to the US, you could run into this error then using the apps.
I'm not using VPN tunnels to a foreign country to get access to stuff, and if my IP address says I'm on the other side of the world, I have a major problem.
First go to System Preference, Network, pick Network Service, Advanced, Proxies, and select to use the automatic proxy configuration file in your phone, since that should have the right info for you.
And if that doesn't work?
Then I'd suggest taking to the Apple Genius Bar.